We will begin our healing time together today with our healing breath work. So let's begin by working with our nervous systems. And we start with the hand position, which is our right hand on our right jaw. And I spread the fingers a little bit to cradle my ear. There's a spot there between the ear and the jaw where we can gain access to the vagal nerve, which is important for our overall sense of health and well-being. And then the left hand goes on your heart center. So I invite you to just take a moment now and take a few breaths as we bring healing, and we invite Reiki to bring healing to our nervous systems. And then the second nervous system hand position that we work with is one hand at the back of the head. So it's at that junction of the top of the neck and the back of the head in the occipital region. And then the other hand goes on the stomach. So that's the part where your diaphragm would be beneath the chest. And again, we invite Reiki to bring healing to our nervous systems. And just take a couple of breaths. And with healing hands and deep breath, we welcome relaxation and movement and the flow and grace of life. Okay, and now we will transition to the energy centering. So I invite you to begin with your hands on your lower abdomen, a couple inches below the navel. And this is the area we refer to by the term hara or hara, which just means belly. And before we begin our breath, I'm going to just read the Reiki ideals. And here is a translation from the International Center of Reiki Training. You'll find other translations. The secret art of inviting happiness, the miraculous medicine of all diseases. Just for today, do not be angry. Just for today, do not worry. Be filled with gratitude. Be true to yourself and your being. Devote yourself to your work and be kind to yourself and others. Every morning and evening, join your hands in prayer and pray these words to your heart and chant these words with your mouth. Usui Reiki treatment for the improvement of body and mind, as written by the founder, Yusui Mikao. And I did add a phrase from another translation of these that I like by Franz Steiner. Be true to your way and your being. I just think that's beautiful. Okay. So with our hands on our lower abdomens, we invite Reiki to support you in this centering meditation. And in this, we're focusing our energy on this area we call the Earth Diamond. And I just invite you to take your breath and rest your mind on this spot in your body with your gentle healing hands resting there too. And so we just breathe into the Earth Diamond. And bring our awareness to this space as well. The centering, the center of our being, of our bodies, where we connect to the energy of the earth in the way we move upon the earth. But it's also where we connect to our power center and the essence of who we are. We invite healing and connection to our earth diamonds and our earth energy. And then we move our hands to our heart diamond, the center of our chest. Again, healing hands and full breath, we gently rest our minds and our awareness onto this space where we connect with compassion for ourselves and others, and love, unconditional love for ourselves and others. And so we invite Reiki to bring healing and love to ourselves and to our heart diamonds. And now I invite you, as it's comfortable, to place your hands on the crown of your head. If this hurts in any way, leave your hands on your heart and just connect with your intention to your heaven diamond. And here we invite the flow of Reiki to bless our heaven energy. And again, with healing hands and full breath, we rest our awareness on the crown of our head, where we connect with higher wisdom, higher consciousness, divine flow. We welcome healing and connection. And we move our hands back to our hearts, inviting the flow of the heaven key, the heaven energy, down into the heart. These spaces are connected and balanced. And we invite Reiki to continue to bring healing to our hearts. And then I invite you to place your hands back on your belly. And we invite the flow of energy from the heaven diamond and the heart diamond down into the earth diamond, that our central channel is clear and balanced and flowing. And with healing hands and full breath, we rest our awareness on our earth diamond, welcoming healing and connection. And from here, you can release the meditation. And I will begin now with the holy fire, excuse me, the holy love experience. And this will be holy love two, where the energy will not only connect with you, but will bring healing to something in your lifetime that needs healing. Holy love is divine love. It's a special kind of love that's more highly refined and has a higher level of consciousness than human love. It's a feeling of being loved by a kind and wonderful energy. It's a feeling of being cared for by an energy that knows you intimately and is fully capable of taking care of all of your needs. It's a feeling of being safe. It's a healing and enhancement of your own ability to love. And it's a love that you have for yourself and others that feels very natural and normal. It's an energy similar to life energy that flows throughout your body and your entire being and is a part of who you are. It soothes and relaxes and nurtures and heals very deeply. And so this will be the Holy Love 2 experience. Again, the energy of Holy Love scans your timeline, your lifetime, in this lifetime, to find an experience that needs more healing and is helping you move forward on your spiritual path in this life. It works with the aspects and energies involved to heal the issue. And as I said, I will reach a point that says, you allow the light to enter your soul. You allow the light to guide you. And then I'll go into silence. And I'll come back and let you know when I'm transitioning to the distance healing. And as mentioned, I will be integrating the angels with a distance healing today. Okay. So if you don't have music on, now's a good time to do it. This is the Holy Love experience. Imagine it's a beautiful sunny day. And imagine you are walking through a beautiful forest. As you breathe into yourself, imagine you are breathing in the life essence of the forest. And with each step that you take, imagine the energies of the earth are flowing up through the bottoms of your feet. As you walk along, allow yourself to experience the trees and the plants, the flowers and grass, and to merge with the life and the harmony and the peace of the forest. And I invite you to connect with that within all of your senses and imagination. As you continue to walk along, you notice that up ahead, it's getting lighter. And you realize that you're coming to the edge of the forest. And as you come to the edge, you see that you're not fully out of the forest, but that you're in a clearing, a meadow. And across the meadow is a path that winds up into the mountains. You cross a pass through the meadow and gently wind your way up, gently, a hill that climbs a little higher into the mountains. It is as if the path is carrying you along upon it without any effort. And soon you find yourself at another clearing. And as you come out of the forest path into this clearing, before you is a beautiful waterfall. And at the bottom of the waterfall is a delightful pool of water, a reflecting pool. There are some beautiful big stones next to this waterfall and the pool. It's almost like this beautiful crystal grotto. And you go and you sit down. Perhaps you wish to dip your toes in the water. And it's so clear and pure, healing water that if you wish, you can even cup some in your hands and take a drink, refreshing and revitalizing yourself. And it's such a beautiful day, and the sun is shining down through the clearing. The crystals around you are sparkling. And as you look at the water, at the base of the waterfall, and the sun shines off of it, it creates a glittering, shimmering light on the surface of the water, both in the places where it's smooth and the places where you have the ripples from the energy of the waterfall. And as you gaze into those dancing ripples, you realize this is no ordinary light. It's a spiritual light coming from the highest heaven. You allow the light to enter your soul. Allow the light to guide you. I invite you to continue with your experience with the holy love, and I will begin to integrate the distance healing. I am beginning to ground the flow of the energy and seal the healing sessions. I invite you to stay with this experience as long as you feel guided to do so. And as you feel ready, I invite you to place your awareness first on your breath and your body. And as you feel ready, you can place your awareness on your eyes and slowly allow them to open, gently taking in the space and the room around you. And as you feel ready, you can join me in the space here in our Zoom room.